I got a plan to run to some bands. You tell me I can, I tell you I am. Free all my brothers that stuck in a can. Glizzy on me, 38 on jam. I pack, I can make you a strand. Free more, keep with them with a Zan. Fake jeans, that shit come from Japan. I be flexing, you can look at my brand. Bitches see me and they know who I am. Lil TZ, oh my god, I'm a fan. Lil TZ, oh my god, I'm a man. I remember I was whipping the pen. Wasn't right, but I did what I can. Fuck it though, cause I'm just living my life. Remember times when the day was in bright.
Yo, what's good with you boys? It's your boy Saucy back at you with another banger video for you guys. Now, in today's video, as you guys can see by the title and the thumbnail, I'm coming at you guys with how to curry slide in NBA 2K21. Now, just like the last video I did, yes, I mean, staying consistent. Don't be surprised. I'm really trying to get back on my grind. I'm being serious. It's my time. You know what I'm saying? And I know I rhymed. You know what I'm saying? I didn't even try to do that. It's off the top of my mind. Listen. This move, just like the last video, is very, very easy, okay? And just like the last video, you know, like I already said twice or three times already, I don't even know, but look, it's one of those moves that everybody uses. So like, if you don't know this move, it's bad, bro. It's to the point where if you're even watching, it's bad. But look, just keep watching. But I'm not saying watching the video is bad, trust me. I need to watch. JK, I don't need the watch time, but listen, I'm just trying to help you out, you know. So if I help you out, can you help me out and drop me a like and drop me a subscribe? It's free, it takes 2 seconds, and yeah, let me know. Subscribe to my channel with post notifications on. I really, like, I take that serious. Not just fine. You don't even got to turn on post notifications if you really don't want to be honest. I don't really stress about it, bro, as much as other people, but turn on, just drop that sub, bro, you know? If you turn on post notifications, you're gonna get notified the second I upload bangers just like this one or go live, bro, to be honest. So, you know what I'm saying? I suggest you do that, bro. It's up to you whether you want to or not. Drop the post notifications, but it's a must. Drop the sub right now. I'm forcing you, okay? No, I'm just playing. But you don't have to turn on post notifications, but drop a sub, drop a like, drop a comment. I'll respond to all feedback. If you have questions on how to do this, let me know. I'll answer them in the comment section below, okay? So listen to me now. I always think about the questions people have for me. And so what I like to do is answer them. So drop a comment. Stop being scared to drop a comment. I stress this out a lot because people don't understand the move. I made a video on the icon / logo, how to get these logos. And I explained it very thoroughly and well. And people will be like, bro, but how do you do it? I'm like, bro, look at the damn video. Watch it. Jesus. Anyway, let me get into the damn move. Supporting this video anyway. Now, to do the curry slide, if you guys saw it on screen as I did it like 10 times. Like right, you know what I'm saying, right here. Let's see it. Ready? Oh, I didn't even do it there. My bad. This is a voiceover, by the way. So if I'm not sure, everything is bad. But when I do it, I'll let you know. Wait. There. You saw that? That. Just like that, bro. That little behind the back, that curry slide, what everybody does. Yeah. So when it's in your left hand, you guys know I'm really good at explaining things. If it's in your left hand, you know, no ego. So you guys know this is how I like to call it. People be like diagonally top left. I'll say that too. So if it's in your left hand, right? You don't even gotta hold RT. You could do this, alright? On a guard though. Don't hold RT. All you need to do this, it's a little different from last year. It's not the same, it's a little different, but it, you know, listen. All you have to do is, if it's in your left hand, you hold your right stick down on the PS4 or Xbox on your controller. The right stick diagonally down right. Also known as, think of it as corners. Top left corner, top right corner, top bottom left corner, bottom right corner. You want to hold it down to the bottom right corner when it's in your left hand with the right stick. Okay? You don't even have to hold RT. Just letting you know. You know? And if you guys do want to know the speed boost glitch, because I know people will comment if this video does go crazy or people new come find me off of this video and you guys want to know the speed boost glitch. Everybody does that overpowered move. They just cross over and they go freaking sonic speed with the flash or some shit, bro. Go watch my last video. I did a video on that, okay? You know, I'm trying to stay consistent. I'm trying to do my best. But yeah, I hope I explained it well. I'll try to do it one more time. If it's in your right hand, you know, it's the same thing except bottom left corner, diagonally down left. And with your right stick, and you don't even have to hold anything but your right stick, bottom left corner, when it's in your right hand, and you hold it down there. You hold it. Don't click it. Don't flick it. Don't click it. Don't flick it. Don't move it. Don't spin it. All you have to do is hold it. I don't even know what I'm trying to wrap, but all you have to do is hold it down, diagonal down left, or bottom left corner, whatever you want to consider it to be. Like I said, drop a like, subscribe, comment, response to all feedback. And yeah, y'all, let me know how good I'm doing with this consistency right now. Soon I will be back streaming. Trust me, and as I promise, I will never ever lie to you. You know, I'm never gonna leave again. I can promise that, you know. I always used to say, no promises. This time I'm actually gonna say it. I promise you. Because I feel like I don't know. I feel like I just got motivated. And so, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to drop a sub, comment, can't stress it more than enough. And yeah, yo, hope y'all did enjoy this video. It's been your boy Saucy Man with another banger video. And I'm out, yo. Have a good day. Have a good day. Have a good night. Peace, man. And I'm out, yo.
Man, that's a light show. Lately got me thinking to myself, where the time go? If I can get my niggas out the streets, what I signed for. Boy, I got two daughters, that's the main reason I grind for. You niggas get money, but it's game.